pugliese da Rienzo Troilo di Sarli. The primitive era orchestration of the genre tango is pinpointed around the last two decades of the 19th century by Afro-Rioplatenian communities at the opposite shores of the River Plate at Buenos Aires and Montevideo. The old guard hatched by 1895, just as tango was leaving behind its initial form of ancient tango, influenced by other genres, candombe and habanera, for instance, adopting a more defined original form, with pieces such as El Entrerriano by Rosendo Mendizábal, Don Juan by Ernesto Poncio, and El Choclo by Ángel Villoldo. During the first two decades of the 20th century, a period of stylistic definition took place that coincidentally occurred with the invention of the gramophone. Professional musicians began recording it, and this new genre spread both geographically and socially by being played in circuses, cabarets, and theaters. With a large number of immigrants arriving both in Montevideo and Buenos Aires, the bandoneon also arrived and was incorporated in the music, played brilliantly by Eduardo Arolas, Vicente Greco, and Juan Maglio Pacho. The piano is also introduced and magnificently played by Agustín Bardi, with lyrics by Celedonio Flores and Pascual Contursi, and great singers like Carlos Gardel, Lola Membrives, and Ignacio Corsini. The tangos that were generally orchestrated by a trio of guitar, violin, and flute turned into a sextet with the eruption of Francisco Canaro and his Orquesta Típica, taking a huge instrumental leap. And finally, a dance without the equivalent entered the scene with dancers like Casimiro Aín and El Cachafaz. Tango achieved international success until the start of World War I in 1914. But as this was happening, tango was evolving within the River Plate, creating a new era for the genre called the Formation. And when the war finished by 1918, tango came back to Europe, reshaped and more refined than ever before. The Old Guard was a cultural movement in which musicians, poets, and dancers created the tango and found immortality in an instrumental work considered the anthem of tango, La Comparsita, composed in 1917 by 19-year-old Montevidean Gerardo Mato Rodriguez, giving to the genre solid foundations for the next stage, because the new guard is just about to start. Hello? Is anybody there? Is the director? Who turned the light on? Should I come tomorrow to film the new guard? I'm not doing this. Okay.